classic attraction on Tuesday nights in NXT under the tutelage of none other than NXT Women's Champion Mandy Rose. And JC and Gigi, they never hesitate to bend the rules to get what they want. They're not necessarily afraid to take a few risks.
And this is JC Jane starting things off against Raquel Rodriguez. We would be remiss not to mention that Mandy Rose unified the NXT and NXT UK Women's Championships this past Sunday at Worlds Collide in a classic match against Mikko Satomura and Blair Davenport.
JC should have realized early on she is not going to win a power battle with Raquel Rodriguez. And here comes Aaliyah.
Yeah, the Toronto native Aaliyah, who grew up idolizing the Glamazon Beth Phoenix. Double team by Rodriguez. Cover and a kick out by JC Jane.
Listen, I've been impressed with what I've seen thus far from Raquel and Aaliyah, but I think it's fair to say that both women need to grow into these championships. The WWE Women's Tag Team titles come with a great deal of prestige, and a lot of people still have doubts as to whether or not Aaliyah and Raquel are...
Aaliyah, nice move into a Fez press off the second rope, and now hammering away.
Are worthy of the championships, but tonight and every time they step in the ring is an opportunity to silence the doubters, to prove the haters wrong.
And again on Monday when they face Damage Control with the tag titles on the line. Here's Gigi Dolin, a toxic attraction. She's anti-establishment, rebellious. She claims she plays by no one's rules.
Served Gigi and JC extremely well thus far in NXT. It's translating right now. It's SmackDown. Big right from Dolin.
And this is great tag team strategy, keeping the much smaller Aaliyah away from tagging the physical powerhouse of the group, Raquel Rodriguez. Oh, double team. Dolin into the corner. Oh, and JC Jane drags Aaliyah out toward the center of the ring. Cover now by Jane. Hooks the leg, grabs the head, and a kick up by Aaliyah at two.
Toxic Attraction have been impressive thus far. They need to keep their feet on the gas pedal, so to speak.
Frequent tags in and out, again isolating Aaliyah. Dolin went for the snapmare. Aaliyah still on her feet.
Bravado applied by Gigi Dolin. Now,
nice takedown and a kick to the spine. Now mocking Raquel Rodriguez. Not sure if that's the right thing to do.
As long as Raquel's on the outside of the ring, it's a brilliant thing to do.
And Aaliyah, who owns the fastest victory in the history of WWE, trying to fight back now. Tag made again, and here comes Jane. JC Jane, who said, Corey, she won't be a prisoner of satisfaction, wants to continue to work to be the best in WWE. Oh, Jane with a running senton. Cover now. Hooks the leg. Is it enough? Kick out by Aaliyah at two.
Talking about pure tag team chemistry, you've got to give the edge to Toxic Attraction. Gigi Dolin, JC Jane have been a tag team unit for significantly longer than the champs have. And we'll find out the deeper this matchup goes, how much that counts.
Raquel fired up on the apron, wants in this match. Toxic Attraction doing a great job controlling Aaliyah, who's trying to fight back. We've learned a lot about Aaliyah, that underdog mentality, guts and heart. Taking her a long way so far, WWE fingertips away.
How do you learn all this stuff about Aaliyah? Every time I walk past her backstage, she just rolls her eyes at me, Cole.
Oh, doesn't like you, Corey. She's got a really interesting story, does Aaliyah. She hid the fact that she was training to be a wrestler from her parents for a number of years. They finally accepted what she wanted to do for her career, and now she's a tag team champion. Roll through tag. Here comes Rodriguez.
Gigi's Dolin. Gigi Dolan's parents hid the fact they were her parents for most of her life.
Rodriguez with a clothesline. And Raquel now, the power into a fall-away slam.
This is what Toxic Attraction needed to avoid. Letting the powerhouse get on a roll.
Side slam by Rodriguez. Dolin does not want to be there. That corkscrew elbow off the second rope. Cover, hook of the leg for the win. And Gigi able to kick out. Raquel has been so impressive since arriving on the scene here on Friday Night SmackDown.
I completely agree with you, and Raquel improves every night she steps in the ring. There's no substitute for experience, and Raquel's getting plenty of it.
Tag, JC Jane now legal.
Kick to the body from Dolin, another one from Jane, double team incoming.
And now Aaliyah with a spear, taking out Dolin, and it allows Raquel Rodriguez to plant JC Jane. And now Rodriguez has Jane where she wants her. Way up high. To Hulk Bomb. Cover. So you celebrate tonight, Corey, but now you got to reset to Monday.
You have to
completely shift focus as we look once again as Aaliyah saves the day for her team, allowing Raquel to spike JC Jane with a ring-shaking Tejana bomb. And you're right. All sights now shift to Monday night when the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions will defend their gold for the very first time.
And we'll switch our attention now to what's coming up next. A fatal five-way elimination match to determine who faces Liv Morgan next month.